Chevrolet fans, let's see if he can do it. Here comes Philip Irvin. Oh, man. Fighting it, fighting it.